kind of language can we use?
Anything you want.
So I can say I can say. I have traveled quite extensively, and in my experience, Sweden has the most comprehensive, in-depth sex education. In the United States, it's quite different. I found that on the East Coast and the North and the Dakotas and Minnesota up that way, the sex education was good. In the North and down California way, Oregon, yes, that was okay. Utah, not so good. But Middle America, it's just say no. Don't do it. There's that pointed finger. The key is prevention. Safer sex every time, all the time. Condoms. They'll do the trick. Kids aren't interested in fallopian tubes or luteinizing hormones or zygotes, but they do want to know what triggers an erection. And I taught that, and it got a lot of publicity. And I decided I'd like to do a television show, and we did it. And we did it for 16 years. And it was great fun.
Me and my wife were having sex the other day, which we don't have often, but I somehow obtained crabs, and I'm wondering, is this a sign that she's cheating on me?
That's tough.
I loved being recognized. I loved the fact that people would meet me on the subway and say, oh, you're Sue Johanson. And I got on Jay Leno, and I got on David Letterman, and I got on Conan, and just about everything. And even CNN, hey, there you go.
Why do you think this information coming from you, people listen to, they like?
Because I've got turkey neck and wrinkles and gray hair, and because I'm safe. If I was cute, young, bouncy thing with bodacious tatas, I would have no credibility whatsoever.
Be innovative. Have fun. I mean, if you can't have fun doing sex, then why are you doing it? Dress up. Dress up as Tarzan. It can be a real giggle. If not orgasmic, at least you can giggle about it.